It reminds me a little bit of has a sort of Tarantino-esque kind of quality to it. It's a marriage of that he does so well of action and dialogue. It's a very strange, quirky, off-the-wall piece, and the two leading roles, Ryan played by Ryan Reynolds and Sam Jackson, are a great sort of they're like a well they're like a sort of double act. They're wonderfully suited to their parts, and there's a real energy and a chemistry between them, I think, for the little I've seen. They like Patrick, come to work, ready to work. They are having a lot of fun playing these characters, and so again, that is it. It's good energy. It sort of permeates the air, you know. So you get to the set and you want to be here and you want to work. Great coupling, I think. I think it would be a very